हेलो। सो टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू शो यू हाउ टू क्रिएट द कस्टम नेम सर्वर इन द सी पैनल। सो आई एम गोइंग टू द कस्टम नेम सर्वर। ओके, सो फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल आई चूज द डीएनएस एंड देन आई एम गोइंग टू दैट द डीएनएस जोन। इट इज डीएनएस जोन। यस, आई एम एडिटिंग इट। Okay, so dear, first of all I'm going to DNS manager and manage and add record DNS one. Yeah, to the our copy that address and I have to add that DNS one and DNS two. First of all, I have to check. Yes, NS1 and NS2 have been added. So I'm going to the GoDaddy, and here you can find that the host name, add host NS1 to that IP and add NS2 the IP. Okay, so I've been added both and my domain, so I have to, it will by the way it will take long time, so I have to copy that the name servers and going to my another domain and DNS manage. I choose the change the name server. NS1 and NS2. Yes. Okay. So I copy the domain name. Propagate, it will take some time, so after that I am going to the cPanel and WHN, so change the custom name, configure those. Okay, so what is was actual my NS1 and NS2. From there goes to there. Okay, so now I have to add another account. Create a new account. Yeah. will, within a second it will create. Yeah, so I already add this name servers into my homestay india.in domain. So first of all I'm going to check that the, it will change or not in this online. It will take some time, not an issue. It will take 24 hours to 48 hours. So we just check the NS. No, it is not showing that. It will take time. Okay, so we have to wait and keep calling. Okay, so we have to wait that for the propagation. So after we wait and I will come back to and show you the changes. Yeah, as discussed, we wait for some time. So to it's around 15 minutes. So I've been checking to that DNS record. So I've been seeing that and also you can see that slowly it's changing the NS and deleting the old NS and creating the new NS to that the server. So you can see that the all are changing. So our custom NS is working, but it will take effect to 24 hours to 48 hours depend on the servers, you know that the area. So you and then you can see that the your domain is working through that the custom NS record. So thanks for watching my channel. If you like my video, please subscribe and share. If you need any new video, like any new topic, so you can write an email to me, so I can create the video and I just try to solve your issue and all these things. Thank you so much. Have a great day.